Police have now identified the teenager who was killed inside of a South Buffalo home earlier this week. Detectives say that 19-year-old Daquan Marshall was shot yesterday morning at a home on Camper Avenue. Police do not believe this was a random act. They think it was deliberate. So far, no arrests have been made.